Today we're at Our Lady of Lourdes in Melbourne, Florida. We're here for my brother's wedding, John's wedding, and Brittany's wedding. And Johnny is nervous, but I think he's really excited.
Hey babe, it's me. I just wanted to let you know that, first of all, I love you, and I couldn't be any more excited for you to get here in about 40 minutes. But I wanted to let you know that I wanted to do this 7 years ago, but I felt like you were deserving of more, and I wanted to make it the way you wanted it, and I'm happy that we're doing exactly that. I love you. I can't wait for you to get here. I can't wait to have fun. I can't wait to go on our honeymoon. Can't wait to live the rest of our life together.
Yeah, I'll cover it. Don't look, whatever you do. Keep your eyes closed. Okay. Yes.
Come on, Tommy.
I can't see nothing, so.
Okay, you swear? Yeah.
Keep your eyes closed, John.
I am. This thing might fall off, but I'll keep my eyes shut.
Josh.
I'm really putting my faith in you right now.
Yeah. Yeah,
changing my tie, huh?
I wanted you to have something today that you can
take. Oh, you're putting it on me, huh?
Yes.
You excited?
Yes.
I'm excited. I'm really tempted to open my eyes.
No, don't. But I wanted you to have something that you could take home with you, because yours is...
What?
I wanted you to have something special that you could keep with you and have it for always, from our wedding day.
I have you always, I thought.
I know, but it's cool then, because everybody needs clothes.
I think you got me enough of this. Time is bright and hard to me. One button.
I know.
Okay.
Thank you.
Love you. I just tied his tie because when he used to wear ties to work all the time, he used to wake me up in the morning and have me tie his tie because he always liked the way I did his knots. So I just wanted to do it on our special day because I think it would mean more to him than a generic tie. So I tied it because I love him so much, and I hope he enjoys it, and this way he'll have something to always take home from our wedding day, an article of clothing. To kiss goodnight, I hadn't told you. But I thought I loved you. And now you're my whole life. Now you're my whole. Like a river meets the sea, stronger than it's ever been. We've come so far since that day, and I thought I loved you then.
We're in the back room of the church.
We got 5 minutes left till John's big day.
My big day.
He's nervous and excited. We're already a long time in the coming. And,
let's do it.
About to start.
Times. I hear music. I hear music. I didn't care. I got down on one knee right there once again.
I thought I loved you then. We're outside of the church, and She's touching up her makeup. And she's doing really, really well.
I don't know how she's doing because I don't know how I'm doing.
I'm super excited. I couldn't be any more happy or proud of her. So we all love her to death, and we can't wait for this day. Stronger than it's ever been. We've come so far since that day. And I thought I loved you.
He's gonna get right now. Eight long years.
I am so excited that today is finally here. It has been a long time coming, almost 8 years, and I'm so happy that today is finally here, my love. I can't wait to start our life together and share a life of happiness. You're my best friend, and I love you so much. You're my partner, and I couldn't think of anybody else that could know me any better than you, and I'm so thankful that I have you in my life and that you've come into my life. I love you so much, and I can't wait to see you at the altar. Bye.